Puget Sound Energy has been helping power Food Lifeline for several years, all the way up to the CEO.
There's something about the organization that really speaks to the culture here at Puget Sound Energy. For example, I've been volunteering at Food Lifeline since 2008, where we all come together and pack food and working side by side with your colleagues, but doing something very important to our community.
But it's more than PSE's army of volunteers that make a difference for our hungry neighbors. It's also the many donations from the PSE Foundation, as well as matching customer rebates. For PSE staff, Food Lifeline is a perfect partner.
The kind of business that we're in, it's part of serving our community, being part of that community. And really, Food Lifeline is the same sort of thing, an organization that serves the community in Western Washington with food.
In the past 5 years, the PSE Foundation has donated the equivalent of 1.2 million meals to Food Lifeline. PSE stocks Food Lifeline's emergency preparedness supplies, bottled water, and dry ready-to-eat foods in case of a natural disaster. Another grant for $200,000 provided a new generator. This power plant will keep all of Food Lifeline's perishable food cool and safe in the event of an emergency, making us partners when it matters.
Where we look out for our customers and that preparedness connection, we know that Food Lifeline is not only a supportive, but a very powerful partner to have in our community.
Congratulations to PSE and the PSE Foundation as this year's Corporate Partner of the Year.